Guys plan. Yeah. Something Western Road. Yeah. Yeah. Something VIP. Yeah. Yeah. Other words up in this song. Yeah. Greetings, people. It's your boy Langston, your own little dreadhead, 1993. And I do believe it's been quite some time since I dropped another Walking Dead video on that there, the YouTube. And I gotta say, I do apologize for sleeping on my subscribers. I've seen people subscribe and people have been like, yo, I fucks with your reactions. I fucks with your old gameplay from PlayStation 4 and the Call of Duty. And I fucks with your Walking Dead. But where you been? And it's like, yo, trying to keep a G real with y'all. I ain't got time. But today I got time, cuz. Nah, I'm fucking with y'all. But yeah, in all seriousness, it is hump day, February 21st. And I will be trying to upload this tomorrow morning, Thursday 22nd. But yeah. I've been chasing checks, been trying to get bread, De Niro, cheddar, cheese, broccoli, mozzarella, all that shit. But yeah, I've had a few people message me saying, yo, when are you going to make some videos? And the first shout out goes to General Justin, I do believe. When the next video coming out, bruh, don't sleep on us, and I'm not sleeping on you. So the point is this video will be three guaranteed 5 stars, along with a prestige pool, along with a 4-star pool, and along with another, I don't know what they call them. It's like when you collect all those things, and then you go ahead and possibly get like some equipment or some gear or like a 5-star, because a 5-star would come in handy for your boy right now. I do have like 8 of them lined up for Ascendance, but I'm waiting to get my Wyatt all the way up to 80 so I can go ahead and just level him up so I can put him on my melee team so I can murder Molly Wop everybody that come towards me in these raids, because your boy's been getting fucked up and these 6-stars have been kicking my ass. Like, if you don't got 6-stars, you need to level up and get your six. You need to get 6-stars and level them bitches up, because ever since the 6-stars came, it has been a struggle. Currently, we are in a faction level up tournament, and if you're wondering why the little emblem down there looks a little bit different, do not be alarmed. Your boy, like I said in my last video, I'm not part of Dark Before Dawn anymore. I am part of the Asylum, Arkham Asylum. So shout outs to Kush King, Captain Kush, because without him, I wouldn't be in this shit. But currently, we are not in that. We are actually in, I do believe, the Umbrella Corporation. I think we just came here for like a faction assault. I have not been paying attention in line. I do apologize for everybody that is watching and thinking, fuck you, you don't even read our messages. I be busy, just keeping it real. And I'm like in like five different groups online. And it's like so hard to keep up with everybody, because it's always saying 999. And I just be trying to go in the asylum's lines. And then they'd be like, yo, everybody else be like wondering, like, hey, did you see that? Did you see that? Did you see that? And I'd be like, yo, I'm trying to keep up in this motherfucker. But I'm babbling on at the mouth. And first and foremost, if you're brand new to the channel, if you're liking what I'm saying, or you're feeling my vibe, or you think, damn, this thing is pretty chill, go ahead and hit that subscribe button wherever the fuck it might be right now, whether it's up, down, left, right, R1, R2, R2, L1, left, down, right, up, left. You know what I'm trying to say. Anywho, hit the subscribe button if you're fucking with me. But if you already hit that subscribe button and you're still here and you know who the fuck I am already, go ahead and hit the share button. Go ahead and let your fellow Walking Dead friends know that your boy is temporarily right now here to post this video. So, yeah, I'm rambling at the mouth. Let's go ahead and do what we had to do right from the jump, swag. Let's go ahead and hit that, whatever the fuck this is. I do believe, what do they call this anyway? The recruit and rewards category. All right, so we got this new Herschel out here. I'm not looking to spend any guapo, any money. I am happy to announce that after today, I do believe, let's see if I can actually get it right now. No, I cannot. Well, so tomorrow I will be getting this Maggie. It's been a long time coming, and I've been like every day coming back to try to collect these fucking purple doubloons to get that motherfucking Maggie. So yeah, that's that on that front. Other than that, though, we don't have any elite pools from the war that just occurred about last week. But like I told you, we do have three guaranteed five stars and possibly another five star in that prestige recruit. And let's go ahead and knock this out because I'm going to need this for my fucking level ups. Unfortunately, all I got was some Tims. So fuck that because I got like a million of them bitches. So let's go back in here and let's go down to the four star, ladies and gentlemen. I am not tripping off these because, like I said, I got pretty much every card there is known to man. Not every card, so don't even like quote me on that and be like, Langston, you ain't got that Michonne Shields? Like, nigga, I'm still trying. But my point is, though, this is my point. If the game don't give me something new today in the five-star category, I'm finna be pissed the fuck off because, like I said before, if you don't have six stars, if you're not amassing characters that you actually need to put on some teams to start murder molly-whopping motherfuckers, then you are shit out of luck. Because, like, dude, the struggle is real right now. I don't know what's going on. I got my Shiva, my Negan, and a few other people. That melee team I was talking about, the one that's always kicking ass. Well, apparently it's not kicking ass. It's kicking ass, but it's not kicking that much ass like it used to. I used to be able to just click on any individual, any opponent, and I'd be able to murder mollywop a motherfucker. But then all of a sudden, everybody just had to start using those, I don't know what the fuck the chick name is. It's the chick. It's the red range character that her fucking AR is to be able to give you brand new another health bar or some more shit, which is why I'm trying to level up Wyatt, because if you get him the 6-star, you'll be able to do that too. Plus, I got a large fucking category of legendary trainers to use to be able to get his fucking AR and his skill ability up. I've amassed and saved that much shit throughout this whole time of not of being gone on hiatus mode. So let's go ahead and open up this prestige recruit. No whammies. I'm only hoping to pull. I'm superstitious like that, so I'm pulling in that car right quick. Superstitious, so hopefully we get a 5-star swish. We got a Chad. I'm low-key mad. They cheating me. Scopely's cheating your boy because it's Black History Month and they don't want to see your boy prosper. So let's go ahead and claim this jabroni. And let's go over to these 5-stars because these 5-stars will make or break this motherfucking video. All I gotta say is this, man. If I get that red chick or any other of those motherfuckers that be screwing up my fucking plans to kill motherfuckers in raids, then swag. Let's go ahead and pull on Carl because superstitious. Okay, I got Krista, I do believe. Nigga, I already got Bruce. Come on, bro. Who the fuck is Darlene? See, I'm not even gonna be mad right now. I'm just gonna chill. Just chill. Let's read these people. I want to say I got Krista. I want to say I got her, but I don't remember actually pulling her. Now, I know she's trash because she can't turn into a 6-star. She only has tenacity, which is that fucking Sophia's, the red Sophia ability. I'm not really rocking with that. I mean, she is a yellow, so I mean, the more the merrier. If it's brand new, then it's brand new. And hopefully I get something at that museum, too. So, yeah, let's go ahead and backspace on her. Bruce, we already know I just got Bruce. I just got Bruce, like, what? Oh, the last two videos ago? So, yeah. Darlene, though. I can only hope that Darlene got some magic mythical ability that keeps me in the line of being able to just be the best. So, let's go ahead and read this bitch because straight up, she's a guardian. Okay, she's a guardian. But low-key, she's still whack. Not a 6-star. She's fast. All teammates regain up to 40% of their max HP. All teammates get 30% attack and 50% crit for 3 turns. So I guess she'd be cool for like, I guess you could say like, oh, I need some more people to use for my survival role thing. So, boom, there you go. But like I said, man, it's Black History Month. Scopely don't want to see me prosper. This is why I'm not even feeling this video, low-key. I'm not feeling it. I know y'all probably feeling it. Y'all thinking like, damn, man, I missed you, bro. But yo, I didn't fuck. I'm pissed because it's like, dude, I really, really been hoping that I get that. Whatever the name of that card, if anybody knows the name of that character, it's a red range character, a chick. Everybody is using that bitch. All she ever does is, I think her ability is fast and like super fast because I never hit the bitch and all of a sudden she's able to get the health up and I think she's actually even able to revive a motherfucker, or otherwise I'm thinking about someone else too, because they always got her and somebody else that's reviving motherfuckers. And I'm never able to just one. If you see the red chick that I'm talking about with the extra bonus HP that she puts above your current HP and heals your people, stay away from that bitch on the raids, because you are in a rude awakening if you think you're finna get a W in that motherfucker. Unless you like buy shit constantly for this game, which I will never do because I'm a free to play player. But with that being said, let's back the fuck out, claim these jabronis. Let's go back over here, and I'm tripping because there ain't nothing else to do. I wanted to claim this, but I need some more space. Therefore, I will be leveling a lot of motherfuckers up right quick so I can go ahead and get some free space. Hopefully, I actually feel pretty confident about this level up tournament, because we don't really fail as of late. I'm not even trying to stunt right now. Like, I'm part of a good faction. I am fucking happy, ecstatic about that. This is 4,000 gold coins. I do believe there ain't no way in hell whoever in third place right now, who's in third place? Unsung, there ain't no way. Oh, there is no way in hell we can let these motherfuckers come back. So hopefully by the end of 14 hours from now, we are currently either in first place or we can hold down that second spot. And then therefore I can actually get another pool, I do believe. Is that another pool? No, it is not, because that's only 4,000. Even with the 5,000, I'll still be at 7,000, or I'll just be at 6,000. Or hell, maybe my math's a little bit off. I don't give a fuck. But with that being said, people, thank you for fucking with your boy once more in this video, this YouTube video. If you fuck with me, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and if you didn't like the video, you a hating ass bitch. But with that being said, if you would like to see more content from your boy soon, as in PlayStation 4 content like Fortnite, let your boy know in the comment section, because I'm a little skeptical about uploading some Fortnite footage, because I know everybody playing it, and everybody that's always playing, everybody, every time I see someone playing everything else that everyone else is playing, I think, damn, man, this is going to get old eventually. Nobody want to see me play this shit. Do y'all want to see me, like, react to it with how I'm playing it, like, on the camera? Because I got the PlayStation camera, but I got some people telling me, like, nah, we just want to hear your voice. That's cool. We can just see the gameplay footage and hear your voice and hear all the people you fuck with and all that shit. So, yeah, I'm rambling at the mouth right now. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. Please do not unsubscribe. And thank you for fucking with me if you stayed this long on this journey to 1K, which is something that I've been trying to reach for quite some time. So let's not forget about that. Swag deuces, people. I'm out. Peace.